Ever wondered what the iPhone symbols on the top of the screen are trying to tell you? We'll cover the icons at the top of your iPhone screen and the icons in your iPhone's control center. Starting with the symbols at the top of your screen. If you have an iPhone without a home button, that is the iPhone 10 or later, then not all of these icons will appear at the top of your display the way they do on earlier iPhones. To see your home screen icons on all models of the iPhone 10 or later, open the Control Center. What does it mean when you see blue, green, or red in the status bar? If you own an iPhone 10 or later, you may have noticed that sometimes there's a colored bubble behind the time. If you see a blue bubble, it can mean that an app is currently using your location, or that your iPhone is screen mirroring, or that your iPhone is providing a personal hotspot to another device. The bubble is green when you're on a phone call. The bubble is red when your iPhone is recording sound or your screen. Recording indicator, the orange dot. Starting with iOS 14, you'll see a small green or orange dot in the upper right corner of your display. The orange dot means an app is using your microphone. The green dot means an app is using your iPhone's camera or camera and microphone. The Wi-Fi symbol. The Wi-Fi icon at the top of your screen represents your internet connection. When present, it means your Wi-Fi is turned on and connected. It also shows how strong your Wi-Fi connection is by how many bars are filled, one bar being the weakest signal and three being the strongest. Data type, the LTE symbol. If your Wi-Fi is turned off or you're out of range, you might instead see LTE instead of the Wi-Fi icon. This signifies that your cell phone carrier's network is available and you can connect to the internet using your data plan. You might also see 3G or 4G, which represents the same. 3G, 4G, and 5G are just generations of faster and faster cell phone data connections. Cellular connection strength. The four bars on the upper left corner represent your cellular connection strength. If all the bars are filled white, you have a very strong connection. If only one bar is white, your internet will be extremely slow, if it works at all. Cell phone carrier name. Depending on the length of your carrier's name, you will see either the carrier name or an abbreviation of that name between the cellular strength and data type icons. Battery charge indicator. On the top right of your iPhone's home screen, you'll see the battery icon. The fuller the battery icon is on your screen, the more battery life your iPhone has left. Many people wonder why their iPhone battery icon is yellow or another color. This is what the different battery icon colors mean. A white battery icon indicates battery status when your iPhone is unplugged. A yellow battery icon indicates low power mode is enabled. You can disable this in the Control Center or in Settings. A red battery icon indicates that your iPhone's battery has less than 20% of its charge. If the battery icon is green and there is a white lightning bolt, then your iPhone is charging. Headphones icon. When you are connected to a pair of Bluetooth headphones, earbuds, or a speaker, then the headphones icon will appear to the left of your battery. Hotspot icon. The hotspot icon looks like two links in a chain. If your iPhone is connected to the internet via the personal hotspot of another iOS device, then this icon appears to the right of your carrier instead of the data type or Wi-Fi icons. Next to the location services symbol when on, you'll see a small clock icon. This is the alarm icon. If present, that means you have an alarm set on the clock app. If not present, your alarm is turned off. This is a quick way to double check whether your alarm is set for the next morning. Location services icon. When an app is using your location, you will see this icon. It looks like an arrow pointing up at a diagonal. A solid location services icon indicates that a website or app is currently tracking where you are located using location services. A hollow icon means that your location may be shared under certain conditions. Location Services is used in apps such as Maps to give you directions, or in Safari when looking for something nearby, like a restaurant or a gas station. Control Center icons. Access the Control Center by swiping up from the bottom of your screen if you have an iPhone 8 or earlier with a home button, or down from the upper right corner of your screen if you have an iPhone without a home button. The symbols in the iPhone Control Center include Airplane Mode, Cellular Data, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, Do Not Disturb, Orientation Lock, and Network Settings, as well as others that you have manually added. The Airplane Mode icon can be found in the upper left of the Network Settings card of the Control Center to the very left, and it looks like an airplane. When highlighted orange, your cellular connection is turned off and calls and texts will not be received. The Cellular Data icon. To the right of the Airplane Mode icon is the Cellular Data icon. If this icon is highlighted green, it means your iPhone can use cellular data, and you can turn off your cellular data connection by tapping on the icon. The Wi-Fi icon. Below Airplane Mode is another Wi-Fi icon. When highlighted blue, it means your Wi-Fi is turned on. It does not necessarily mean that you are connected to a network, though. You can quickly turn off Wi-Fi or on again by tapping this icon. The Bluetooth icon. To the right of the Wi-Fi icon is the Bluetooth icon. When highlighted blue, it means your Bluetooth is on. However, it does not mean you are connected to a device, but that your iPhone is available to pair with a device through the Settings app. The Do Not Disturb icon. The moon icon in the Control Center represents Do Not Disturb mode. When highlighted, the background is white and the crescent moon is purple. This means that Do Not Disturb is turned on. Do Not Disturb silences your iPhone and turns off vibrate. You will still receive calls, messages, and notifications, but you won't be disturbed by them. Orientation lock. Underneath the Wi-Fi icon, there is a lock icon with a circle around it. When the background turns white and the lock and arrow turn red, this means you've turned the portrait orientation lock on. That means your screen will not turn on its side when you turn your iPhone on its side. The phone automatically flips the screen orientation between landscape and portrait modes to fit the way you're viewing it. But if you want to keep it from doing that for any reason, tap this icon to turn on orientation lock. Bonus controls. Network settings. When you touch and hold any of the four icons in the Network Settings card of the Control Center, a menu pops up, allowing you to turn off or on not just airplane mode, but also cellular data, Wi-Fi, AirDrop, Bluetooth, and your personal hotspot. And that's it for all the icons at the top of your screen and in your Control Center.
If you enjoyed this video tip and would like to see more, go to iPhoneLife.com/insider